call it anyway. Thank goodness it didn't work. Now, perfectly symmetrical violence never solved anything.
Very good!
Really? Block, you fucking dumbass. Controller. Subscribers. Okay, so like nothing works anymore? Is that how the shield blocking works? Nothing? What's the block button? You don't get one. Why are there shields in the game? Oh, you don't get one. Everyone else does.
Listen.
Now, you may be familiar with the fact that there's twinkly sounds. I actually can't even hear it. They might have removed it, which is pretty funny. Usually around this area, though, there's twinkly sounds that usually indicates that there's those little crystal lizards running around, but no one's known how to get to them if they exist. So, I figured, you know, if the light is something that stores up in the DLC, maybe that's what it is. Interesting theory. I don't know if I'd be surprised or not if somebody tried this already. Ooh. What's down there? Certainly seems unreachable. Saw Red Phantom. It's over.
What?
It's over now. He died. Where in the world did he be? Wouldn't he have invaded back here? There you are. Oh, you're gonna beckon me. I thought you were gonna bow. Yeah. Affecting me now, huh? Just gonna be a little bitch about it? Is that what you're gonna do? Try to kill you any faster if you're gonna let yourself poison out to death. You have no vitality, do you? This is actually killing you. Look at his HP go down. Bad hit for you, wasn't it? Like, why don't you just give up and die? I know, and you're about to die. Pretty fun though. Maybe I should leave Priscilla alive. Thank you. drawn into a cold and lonely, dangerous world? It's not supposed to stand up. That'd be kind of interesting. Well, that seems like a silly thing not to fix. Either make it disappear or, you know, I don't know, something other than having to hit it like that to make it stand up. That's weird. Pounding. Wait, I think I heard it again. I'm pretty sure that guy's actually standing there, he's just invisible. This is probably my favorite area in the game. It reminds me of the first level of Demon Souls so much. Which, although I think Demon's Souls is vastly inferior compared to Dark Souls, it's an amazing game, but compared to Dark Souls, it just reminds me of that first memory of this amazing series of games, so I just like the overall style a lot. Look at me, talking all tough and actually just being a dumbass. These guys. guys, I already said this, are fucking terrifying. You don't have armor or boys or guys like that. Especially when your shield button is fucking out. Surprise, you're dead. Both ways before crossing the street. Thing right here. With only one HP. Sorcery, pyromancy thing that I don't care about. Basically, I killed a helpless, defenseless opponent for no reason. Ah. Rapier is so cool. I've never had a build that can use it though. Yeah, that's where the other part is, the stuff I wanted to go down to. Maestro, are you pigs? I would take either answer right now. It's acceptable. Thank you. I already have one anyway. Mine's about to work. That one dropped one too. It's one of the ones that fall, isn't it? Beating it all the way. I'm like, oh, why is this door open? Brush every time. Oh man, I thought the game was gonna crash again. I was really looking forward to that. Why couldn't we have done that again? Divine blessing. I can't believe it's doing that. I'm ready. Take me with you. Or at least take me. Thank you. pierce your Achilles heel, even though he has ridiculously longer range than I do. The arrows actually fly not only straight, but they also have homing beacons inside of them. Maybe it's, oh, just things up here, huh? It's pretty funny. What a mess. Come on, bro. Bet you're rocking right here.
One of us thou art, if thou hast missed plan, if thou thine desires shall be re-
just joy.
Thou must re- th- I-
Sorry, Hottie, so you can even get a good look at her cleavage. Isn't that cool? She's not even, like, furry on the outside, she's just got this weird furry shirt going on. She's also fair, but I would turn that down if she was real. I would even do this with the tail, just to be honest. She's also using the favorite toxic weapon. How can I kill her? Kill him a dragon. I don't know, just like that.
I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry?
Thank you. was at this bonfire, that is a load of bullshit. Anyway, I am done streaming for tonight. I'm very tired and I have a headache going on, so thanks for tuning in, streamers. Thanks for watching, YouTubers, and I love you, all of you, equally. But I love YouTubers more. Equally. More equally.